A story is told of how this song saved a businessman who had not been to church for about 20 years. Once, a large congregation was heard singing this hymn. As this businessman passed by, he stopped to listen. While singing this hymn, many people were going forward to the altar for repentance and prayer. The Holy Spirit pressed upon the heart of this man that he yielded and joined the people that were repenting. This hymn became his favorite, and it seemed to be a special inspiration to him from the day he got saved. About 2 weeks after his conversion, as he started for his shop, his wife accompanied him to the door to say goodbye. She heard him joyfully singing, "I am coming, Lord, to thee." A few moments later, the doorbell rang. She answered it only to find that people were carrying home her husband's dead body. He had slipped on the icy pavement and was instantly killed. The memory of those last words of the hymn that fell upon her ears as he triumphantly sang, "I am coming, Lord, to thee," was to her a lasting comfort.